I was a highwoman and a mother from my youth. For my children, I did what I had to do. My family left Honduras when they killed the Sandinista. We followed a coyote through the dust of Mexico. And every one of them except for me survived. But I am still alive. I was a healer. I was gifted as a girl. I laid hands upon the world. Someone saw me sleeping naked in the noon sun. I heard a witchcraft in the whispers. Knew my time had come. The bastards hung me at the Salem gallows hill, but I am living still.
I was a freedom ride when we thought the South had won. Virginia in the spring of 61. I shut down. That was bound for Mississippi. My mother asked me if that ride was worth my life. And as the truck rang out, I never heard the sound. I am still around.
And I'll take that ride again. I was a preacher, and my heart broke for all the world. The teacher was a righteous hoover girl. In the summer I was baptized in the mighty Colorado. In the winter I heard the hounds, and I knew I had been found. And in my Savior's name I laid my weapons down, but I'm still. We're the highwaymen. We sing a story still untold. We carry the songs you can only hold. We are the daughters of the silent generation. You send our hearts to die alone in foreign nations. They may return to us as tiny drops of rain, but we will still.